live stream. It's been a year where we've sort of had to plan everything at the very last minute because everything changes at the very last minute. And so it's such a lovely thing that we can still have music going on live, even if it is to a very small audience. But throughout this year, we've got to keep going, and music will always be there, whether it's to an audience or not. And we don't just need an audience just to make ourselves feel better. We just do enjoy sharing our music with everyone. So we hope you enjoy this final CCMS concert of the year. And now it's one of our sad things about being the final concert. We have to say goodbye to thank you to some of our leavers and finalists. So they are performing solos today. Unfortunately, Tilly Staples couldn't be here today to do her song, but Tess and Caitlin, thank you very much. And here's a way I suppose to say thank you. So over to Tess.
Hi everyone. So today I will be performing the first four movements of Hindemith, Sonata for Solo and Viola, Opus 25, number 1. It's a bit of a change in character from the previous piece, and I do hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.